We're gonna start our lesson. So we are going to do like normally we do. We are going to answer questions here. I think you have done the first one. So have you done this one? I don't think so, right? Have you done this one? I don't think you have done this one. So we're gonna do this one, okay? Please prepare, get ready your pencil, your paper, or your book to answer these questions. So we're gonna start with number one and two. I will give you 1 minute and a half to answer these two questions, okay? Okay, good. Okay, are you done with number one and two? All right, we're going to number three and four. Okay, I give you another 1 minute to answer. All right. Thank you. Okay, we're going to number 5 and 6. Okay. Why is it so fast? Okay, read this one. Okay. All right, for number nine. For number nine, attractive, what do you think? Attractive will be given to the winners. Attractive presents or attractive parcels, attractive prizes or attractive places. What do you think number nine is? All right, are you done with number 9? We're going to number 10 now. Number 10 and 11. This is for number 10 and 11. Give you 2 minutes to answer. You done? Okay, wait. This is number 12. Okay, now we're going to number 13. Okay, number 14. Number 14, he could not walk. It was swollen and painful. Number 13, he could not walk. It's either although, because, but, or do. He could not walk. It was swollen and painful. His father took him to the... His father took him to the... near their house. Okay. Took him to the cafe, bank, clinic, or market near the house. The doctor bandaged his ankle and gave him some medicine. The doctor bandaged his ankle and gave him some medicine. Fadru had to use a pair of sticks, shoes, goggles, crutches to help him walk. After 2 weeks, Fadru's ankle recovered and he could walk again. What do you think? The answer for number 15. Swollen maksudnya bengkak. Swollen means bengkak. Okay, now we're going to number 16. Crutches tu apa tu stick yang guna untuk support orang berjalan tu maksud crutches. Tongkat yang orang guna untuk berjalan tu maksud crutches. Okay, read the schedule below and answer the questions that follow. Furthest mean yang paling jauh. Furthest mean yang paling jauh. Furthest maksudnya paling jauh. Oops, manage. All right, now we're going to number 17. How long is the journey from Seremban to Kangar? Seremban to Kangar. Where is Seremban? Seremban to Kangar. How long? How long? How long maksudnya berapa lama? How long is the journey from Seremban to Kangar? 8 a.m. to 4:30. How long is that? Okay, for number 18, Mr. Amula brings his parents, wife, and two children to Perak. He has to pay, brings his parents, wife, and two children. How many of them? And then to Perak. They're going to Perak. Perak is Ipoh, right? So, can you take a screenshot of this table, temple? Ambil screenshot supaya orang boleh jawab. Screenshot. Take a screenshot of this one. Take a screenshot of this one. And answer number 18. Already? You done? Screenshot this one. Number 18. Kalau tak boleh, tak apalah. Kalau tak boleh, screenshot. Okay, can you answer number 18? For adults, how many adults? Parents, 2. Ada 4 adults and 2 children. 4 adults and 2 children going to Ipoh. 4 adults and 2 children. How much is it? Okay, have you answered? Okay, please answer number 19 and 20. I will discuss the answer with you after this. Okay. Are you done with number 20 before we discuss the answer? What time is it? To look the table. Okay, you want to look at the table. Okay. Go. I gave you 1 minute to answer. Okay. Okay, we're going to discuss number one. Okay, before that, please, after this, you have to log in. I'm going to